in the name, of an educated society, I welcome you to all of the obligations and the privileges of educated men and women.